Americans are cutting back from Disney parks to Big Macs to Starbucks coffee, but they keep shopping at Walmart. Walmart's U.S. operating income surged 8.5% during the quarter. Meanwhile, Walmart's U.S. digital sales are booming. They grew to 22%. The company said it expects its strong growth to continue.